Hello guys, OPeter here. Today we will try to install and play a bit of Star Wars Shadows of the Empire. This is the default GOG installation file. You can read the EULA if you are interested and want to know what you get. So, press the install. The installation should be quite fast. I got here a SSD drive in my, my PC. Well, what to know about this game? It's one of the earlier Star Wars games from the 90s. After Dark Forces for DOS and the TIE Fighter X-Wing series, there was Dark Forces 2 or the original Jedi Knight, and there was also this game, Shadows of the Empire, where you play with Dash Rendar, a character from the Star Wars universe. He was a smuggler. So let's look what we've got in the start menu. Documents, readme, the launch icon, the Union Star. Well, this is the original readme file. It's unchanged. It's from the 1997. Okay, let's look at the installation folder, what we have inside the folder. Almost everything looks unchanged except the Shadows of the Empire file that was made in 2000. Yes, okay, so here is the... Oh, look, bitmap files, what are they? Ah, those are the graphics. I think the graphics from the menus, backgrounds, where you start the game, and the sounds in wave format. Yes, those are the graphics for the menus. Now, graphics for the buttons. And I think nothing more interesting. Wait. Here are some open source files. I think the music is in 4bis format. Well, look. We will look in the music folder and... Yes. I think, yeah. Oak 4bis format. Let's try to play it. Oh, great. And the quality of the this sample, this music is quite high. It's 192 kilobit per second. Now, I think it's enough. I will try to start the game. So what we have here? Primary driver. Nothing special. Direct 3D or standard. Here we have display modes, different resolutions, and we also have a text that it says that if you render in bigger resolution than 1280, you get distortion in the videos or renders. Funny. And I will fork. Okay, let's make a new player. I will write my name. OPeter. Okay. And yeah, of course, you must save your username. Forgot this. This was on a... And Welcome to the game. This is Star Wars Shadows of the Empire, and well, most levers are closed. Access denied. We have to start from the first level.
Outrider to Echo Base, please respond. Captain, I've established contact with the Rebel outpost on Hoth.
This is Dash Rendar. Tell the Princess I've got that shipment of assault blasters she's been waiting for.
Copy, Outrider. We've been expecting it. You are clear to land at Base 3.
Lebo, get this stuff offloaded and into those transports before they take off. I just found out the Empire is about to ruin our day. Han Solo told me that Imperial walkers have been spotted on the East Ridge. I'm gonna jump into a speeder and help Rogue Group slow them down.
You'll pardon me for saying so, Captain, but it's been quite some time since you've flown an airspeeder in combat, and...
Don't get your servos in a twist, pal. Just make sure you collect the money for this load by the time I get back. And be sure to count it this time, will you?
Give our transports time to escape. Take out those Imperial probe droids. Be careful not to shoot our own
turret. Before we start, we should look at the options. Press the escape, and here we have controls. Well, we have different sets, like traditional and user-defined. That's what we need. You can play the game with a mouse, keyboard, or a joystick, maybe even a gamepad works, I don't know. I will try to play with a combination of keyboard and mouse. I will shoot with the mouse.
ATST should be no problem for our blasters. Check your fire!
Coming around.
Thank you. Try using your harpoon and tow cables on the AT-AT. Go for the legs. It might be our only chance of stopping them.
Copy, rope leader. I'm on it.
Good job, Rogue Group. We still need to buy more time for our transports to escape. Keep at them.
Now.
Good shot. Hope you attack. Attack pattern Delta. Go now. Hold attack. Good shot. Hope you will attack. You lost the cable. Good shot. Hope you will attack.
Lebo, I'm through messing around out here. Fire up the ship, I'm coming in.
The Empire has destroyed the main generator. The shield door to Bay 3 is sealed, and we can't take off. You must activate the 6 emergency generator switches on the lower level to restore power to the shield doors.